I'm back. This is my second video of the day. And it's going to be a tag video. It's going to be the 25 random questions tag. So let's get right to it. Question one, do you have any pets? Yes, I have 3 cats and I have 4 dogs that are actually mine. And then I have 9 puppies that I'm trying to get rid of. Number 2, 3 things physically close to you. My phone. It's an Evo. My baby girl on there. The makeup that I was doing in my other video. And my nail polish remover. What's the weather like right now? It's kind of like overcast outside and beautiful. I love it when it's overcast, but it's kind of hot out there, so I don't like that part. Do you drive, and if so, have you crashed? Yes, I drive. I've been in an accident, but it wasn't my fault. Somebody rear-ended me. Number 5. What time did you wake up this morning? I woke up at 10 o'clock this morning. I sleep late. There goes the baby again. My husband's gonna get her though, hopefully. Number 6. When was the last time you showered? I showered this morning. What was the last movie you saw? The last movie I saw in the theaters was Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 1. I love Harry Potter. Like, I'm obsessed. What does your last text message say? My last text says... It's from my mom and it says, good. Because we had to give the puppies that we're trying to sell, we had to give them their first parvo shot, and she was asking me how it went, and I put that it was okay, and she put good. What is your ringtone? I believe it is, let me check, I'm not sure exactly, because people don't usually call me, I usually just get texts. It's Kush by Dr. Dre, Akon, and Snoop Dogg. Number 10, have you ever been to a different country? No, I have not. Number 11, do you like sushi? Excuse me. No, I don't. Number 12, where do you buy your groceries? I buy them at the grocery store that's by my house. It's called Food Max, so that's where I buy mine. Have you ever taken meds to help you fall asleep faster? Yes, I have. When I was working overnight, when I first started working overnight, I had to take Tylenol PMs to help me go to sleep so I could sleep during the day and be awake at night. How many siblings do you have? I have one sister that is my full sister. And then I have another sister that's my half-sister. We have the same dad, but different moms. But I don't really, I'm not even going to get that. Anyways. How old, sorry. Number 15, desktop or laptop? I have a laptop. Number 16, how old will you be on your next birthday? I'm going to be 29 on my next birthday. Do you wear contacts or glasses? Glasses, obviously. I have a thing with touching my eyeball. I can't do it, so I can't wear contacts. Do you color your hair? Yes, I do, obviously. Lots and lots. What are you planning to do today? We've been working on the laundry today, me and my husband, so trying to get that done. It's built up. 20, when was the last time you cried? The last time I cried was probably like a week ago when I first got the infection in my tooth. It was like all I did all day was cry. Number 21, what is your perfect pizza topping? My perfect pizza topping, actually it's two. I always have the same two toppings. That's pepperoni and black olives. 22, do you prefer hamburgers or cheeseburgers? I prefer hamburgers. Because the only, I don't like American cheese. I only like cheddar cheese, so, yeah. I don't like cheeseburgers because they use American cheese. 23, have you ever had an all-nighter? Does working overnight count as an all-nighter? Well, if not, I do have overnighters still. Like, in fact, last night, me and my husband didn't go to bed till like 5 in the morning. So, I was on YouTube and he was on Netflix. Number 24, what is your eye color? My eye color is brown. And 25, can you taste the difference between Pepsi and Coke? Yes, I can. I prefer Pepsi. Coke to me tastes like dirt, and I don't like it. So I prefer Pepsi. I don't see how some people can't tell the difference. Like, I can tell the difference right away. But anyways, and now the puppy's crying. Okay, so that's it. That's my 25 questions tag. Now you guys know a little bit more about me. I don't know if you guys could tell, but I love to do tag videos, so stuff's just falling down. So yeah, and then I got two of my cats right here. I think this is, she's gonna be a little brat. Here's one of them. Say hi. Say hi, Isabel. Hi. Trying to get down. So yeah, anyways, that's it. Talk to you guys later. Bye.